Hello, everyone. Come on in. Open chair, grab a drink. Welcome to, back to Watch Dogs. We are here and we have a job to do. Let's take a look at the map here. That's those towers. Where's the job? That's all the way up here, isn't it? For the campaign. At a waypoint there. Off ramp here. Another off ramp. Almost hit somebody. Okay. Oh. Sorry about that and about your car. Move out of the way, people. Move! Get out of the way.
Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone.
Okay.
There you are. You're mine now.
Excuse me?
Goddamn crazy.
To hurry.
Cars in their days.
Oh gosh.
Well, that didn't go well. Mission failed. Okay.
Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
But... yeah, you're right.
My connection's down. I'd love to take on one of these guys. I'll have to wait.
Well, I... right, but...
all right. Now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract. Delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Car should be sufficient.
Director of Public Relations for CTOS, Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Great. Let's get into it. Why don't you explain what CTOS is? I mean, I think I get it, but it's kind of magical.
The future is now, Dan.
In a nutshell.
CTOS is groundbreaking technology. We're promoting efficiency, comfort, and safety.
A smart city.
Exactly.
Charlotte, what makes CTOS... smart.
A city is a complex web of infrastructure maintenance and upkeep. Water, power, security, sewage, and transit flow. The antiquated system has these operating on their own, with disconnect from the rest of the city's services. CTOS brings these systems online, interconnecting them. Command centers monitor all of the services together. Thanks to CTOS, maintenance is easier and costs are lower.
This makes the city efficient, as you say, but what about other issues? Safety? Privacy? Let's talk about privacy for a moment.
Well, of course all privacy is respected. For instance, citizens can opt into our integrated health services, where their medical records are available only... Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
Driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
Nope. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go. Follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
The plan. Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up.
It worked.
We'll stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah. Okay. Shit. My hands will stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
Oh, boy.
What the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
So, come on. What's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. They got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. This be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
Gosh. I'm not doing well, everybody.
What the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man. Cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Talk to me, I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot, is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, and I swear to God, one of us had to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. Not making it easy for us.
Gotta get me out of this, man. I am seriously fucked.
You're lucky I'll make you walk. Stay quiet and keep your head down.
Nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
Plan. Talk to me.
You need to calm down. They got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me, kill the engine and cut the lights. You keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
Jesus, man. Jesus, I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow him down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, and I swear to God, one of us had to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
You gotta get me out of this, man. I am seriously fucked!
You're lucky I don't make you walk.
Oh gosh, this is not going well.
Oh shit! Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
Oh, the objective waypoint. There we go.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys. Garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, and I swear to God, one of us had to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
You gotta get me out of this, man. I am seriously fucked.
You're lucky I don't make you walk. Stay quiet and keep your head down.
don't know how. The car's just sitting there. Police are a little bit too good at their job.
He's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
I don't know how that helicopter can possibly in any world see us.
You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands must be shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Man, talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out.
Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it.
Don't get too excited. I still have a car that has a bunch of bullet holes in it. Pretty noticeable.
The club boss meeting us.
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Yeah, you get out.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast. I didn't.
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm?
Weird.
Get a chance to talk to your mama?
Oh.
Call your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
They're gonna kill him.
Mr. Quinn! Oh!
That old man has got some. Can I just gun the engine and take him out?
You can tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home. Hey, look. I know how to drive.
Got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
There was a brazen gang shootout at Chicago's baseball stadium earlier. Police cornered gang members in the stadium basement while thousands of spectators were in the bleachers above watching the game. A number of gang members were killed in the gunfight. None of the police were seriously harmed.
What is wrong with you?
This is kind of important.
Oh God, I need help. Come quickly.
Killed by committing crimes, I mean, the name of the game, isn't it? Whatever. Guy wants to meet with me. Although,
I need to tail this guy until I can steal back the data, then take him out of the game permanently.
People after me too. Mission's crap, though. I mean, seriously, how are you supposed to possibly do that mission? Apparently that guy knows you're chasing him, so that sounds like a complaint, but that is just a ridiculously stupid mission. Okay, so I'm not doing that mission. Thank you. No, I don't want to do the mission, though. How do you abandon the mission? No, I don't want to do the mission. How do I, like, abandon the mission? Like, there's gotta be a way to abandon it, to abandon that fixer contract. Like, I just don't want to do it. Start menu? Yes. Let's quit that mission. Okay, now the guy wants to, so I can go to him. That I will do. After I get a car. Could I just... Okay, it's on the way. Excellent. We're going, what's with stopping all the songs? It's because they're copyrighted. And we don't want to get demonetized. But that news
Welcome
report.
To our segment, Power Profiles. Today we're exploring the life of Dermot Luck.
Actually, I'm gonna create a card. Do a cardinal sin here. Go into the options. Can I turn off the radio? Do that. Don't look like it though.
Quinn. Quinn is one of Chicago's most powerful and respected men.
There are a lot of times the songs aren't minded on, but you don't know which ones those are, and you have to do some muting or some on-the-fly editing, and mistakes are made, or it's too long. It's not fun to do.
Before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's usual.
Good.
All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. Bad boy.
What?
Bad boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad boy, 17?
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
Yeah, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted dead sexist Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
Mm-mm. They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just sent. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Okay.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground. In the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing. Trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?
Oh! Whoa! Gosh. Oh, he's still going.
Hold on.
pretty little bastard.
You can't hide from the rebel.
I don't need to hide.
Building. Can you see what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can't disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. Can you scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh, no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Head that way.
Good.
Gosh.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fuck. Oh shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Oh, CTF scan detection for a brief period. Our band needs reinforcements calls. We have to jam cons and... Nothing.
Yeah, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Oh my goodness, where are you going? First, don't bother asking any questions later.
Got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Goodness gracious me.
No, please.
Please what? I'm not gonna hurt you.
crossfire.
No. I don't think so. That's not gonna be happening. Again.
Got you in. Can you try one
more time before I get off camera?
Carl, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Huh?
cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Can you find my caller? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Yeah, finally did it.
Right here.
Oh. I think I'm going to fast travel to the safe house. Anyways, guys, it's been a crazy one, but I'm going to call it here. So thank you for coming in, taking a drink, and watching. If there are any other stories around that you can watch, subscribe. I appreciate that immensely if you're able to do that. Anyways, guys, until next time, I'm Rizzler, and this story is over.